the first half to the second half, we had to make some minor adjustments in terms of defensive play and also offensive, like going forward with the ball. Try to move it quickly, 1-2 touch, move into little pockets and make sure that we're open when our center backs and left and right backs get the balls. We also wanted to use our width right and make sure that we're combining with them and just staying open, keeping 1-2 touch and getting crosses into the box.
Today's game was tough. Pomfret, they had a very good and organized defense, and they have a very good goalie, which made it difficult for us to score in the first 10 minutes. But with quick combination play, we had our breakthrough and we scored. And I want to give a shout out to my boys in Enugu in Nigeria. Just, all right.